Pilipina, yeah. Isang dalagang Pilipina. Dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Isang dalagang Pilipina.
It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. It ain't my fault you got me so gone. I can't talk right now. I'm looking at a lot, what I'm seeing, I'm feeling kind of shocked right now. Couldn't stop right now. Even if I wanna get it, where's
it? Hey guys, Siren today. I'm finally back with another video. And for today's video is summer afternoon routine. Kasi usually kapag summer kasi lagi ako nagigising tanghali na or depende kapag nagpuyat kasi ako, depende yun kung ano oras ako magigising and such. So yeah, without further ado, let's get on with the video.
So usually nagigising now is around 10 to 11am and alam naman natin kapag summer is all around cellphone tayo. So follow nyo ako sa lahat ng social medias ko guys, links down below. Then after nun, syempre iihi muna tayo ng saglitan. Then magre-ready, magmumumog, maghihilamos, kahit wala naman pupuntahan. And yeah, so nag-ready lang ako nito. And then after nito is pumunta na ako sa tindahan ng tita ko para kumain. And after nun, kumain is may pinunta kami ni Papa. And nagpunta kami ng Hyper, bumili na ako ng frutas and such. So yeah, and then after nun is pag-uwi ko, maliligo ako and... Ayun na nga, since summer naman hindi ako gaano mag-ready, maglalagay lang ako ng lip balm and ayoko naman gaano mag-makeup din since summer lang. Then sunod nun is nag-clip ako nung behind the scenes.
So yun nga guys, so I hope you guys like this summer afternoon routine ko. Wala naman gaano kasi akong ganap usually pag na-summer. Depende na nga lang kapag aalis kami minsan ng family or such. And yeah, so hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share this to your friends, your family, and your swag army and such. And yeah, and as always, swagulous.